We have no king except Caesar. So in the end, Pilate turns him over to be crucified. Remember that Jesus was unjustly condemned. Often we are responsible for condemning others. We condemn others by our thoughts and attitudes.
Give me a greater love for Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament. Pray for me now and at the hour of our death.
The congregation, we invite all of you to pray in silence for those who will be anointed. We thank you, Father God, Son, God the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, for your healing presence and for the oil of the sick, which we use in this sacrament today. The response, blessed be God who heals us in Christ.
Blessed be God who heals us in Christ.
Praise to you, God, the Almighty Father. You sent your Son to live among us and to bring us salvation.
Blessed be God who calls us in Christ.
Peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you.